suburbs after house fires. And now they're looking for volunteers in our area to help install smoke detectors to try and save lives. On Sunday, the Red Cross plans to install 250 free smoke alarms in Pullman and Chatham. Working smoke detectors cut the risk of a death in a house fire by 50%. Volunteers will also help families create a two-minute fire escape plan. To sign up to help, head to soundthealarm.org.